A Werribee family is giving up a holiday of a lifetime to offer a reward for their missing 10-year-old dog. More than $3,000 is on offer, no questions asked, for anyone who returns Molly safely. David Woywood has the story.
Wes Rampling had only turned his back for a minute when he realised his treasured pet, Molly the Border Collie, had gone.
Open the door up, the next minute, you know, she followed me out, and that was about the last I saw of her.
That was on Monday, and a frantic search all week has produced no leads. Now the Rampling family are offering nearly $3,500 to whoever can locate 10-year-old Molly, no questions asked. But it means cancelling a family trip to Thailand after 2 years of saving.
We'd much rather her have her home than indulge ourselves.
Teenage sons Aaron and Dylan agree it's a small price to pay for their missing family member.
It's just really passionate dog.
Caroline Rampling had just returned from a 10-kilometre run with Molly on the day she disappeared, and she's in no doubt of something sinister at play.
We know she's not a bolter, we know that she's not a wanderer, she's very much a homebody, she's addicted to me as much as I'm addicted to her.
The ring bearer at Wes and Caroline's wedding, Molly's been a big part of their lives.
Huge, yeah, she's just everything, she makes us laugh.
She was the soul of our family.
The family now hopeful the reward will mean Molly returns home.
The only dog that loves us owners more than she loves herself.
David Woywood, 10 News.